what's up? It's your girl Jenn Pinto, UTV. This is how we do it. Exclusive interview with Lauren London, beautiful girl from ATL who did her thing. So let's get to ATL. How was it shooting it with T.I.? I mean, that was hot.
You know, it was such an incredible experience. Such love and family, and I'm bonded to these people forever because
So this was your first?
Yeah, it was like, my first feature film. It was Chris Robinson's first film, T.I.'s first film, Evan Ross's first film. So it was such a family.
Okay, so I know you got a lot of things lined up now because of
it. Right now I'm actually just, you know, reading over a lot of scripts and just making sure I stay true to my art.
Okay, is there any, like, type of role in particular you want to play?
I want to play Winter in the coldest winter ever.
Oh!
Soldier, if you're watching.
We got to make a movie.
Yes. Yeah.
Is there any other challenging role that you might think of doing? You know how we had Charlie Theron who did Monster or something like that. Would you be interested in things like that also?
As an actress, anything.
Okay.
I mean, life is all about elevation.
Right. How long have you been acting for?
I've been professionally doing it since I was 17. Yo, what's up? This is Lauren London, and you are watching UTV.